Secret societies are a great source for conspiracy theories and Hollywood blockbusters. Legends add to the mystique. One thing is certain, a secret society is about elevating members above others. Us versus them.
Fierce warrior, Knights Templar. Goose wear bubble jacket like Kevlar. Like earplugs in a concert block metal that might enter. Secret shrouded in dark like wine cellar. Rhyme Stella, burn down police station. A sonic sword and pale of Freemasons. Any ages, old to teenager. Crack your skull and bones on concrete pavement. No peacemaker, play deep in your throat. Overhearing, speaking in code, a bohemian grove. Voices keep talking, it won't leave me alone. Build a burger, leak demons, even on gold. Order of nine angels, got the scroll and key. I'm sniffing rails and smoking trees. Make your power moves like I own the team. Ride till the wheels fall off like a stolen fee. Priory of Zion, covert mentor. Design a line with order of the solar temple. They so judgmental. 33 degrees still on the lower level. Holding shovels and they digging graves. Them archaic concepts ready grave. The golden dawn unshackling mental slaves. Alistair Crowley, Rowdy of Renegades.
Most shocking of all was the testimony that the Templars worshipped a sinister bearded head. It was rumored to be the preserved head of the first Templar Grand Master, Hugh de Payen. It was also described as a two-faced skull or the head of an animal.